Okay, we are back, and that was Hum from their Inlet album, a wonderful, wonderful album. We are playing some Beyond Good and Evil. This is Thorn from Game Design Lexicon. Let's see if we can't get to a nice save spot. This will be our last block for the day. And of course, I already need to use another K-Bub, right? Ugh. Okay, yeah, actually, let's do that. Let's eat another K-Bub there.
No good.
Can't get through that? Huh. What do we got here? What? Nothing there? Well, shit. What's the point of this area here? I mean, seriously. So we got the X-ray verification photo. Paige, I get to rescue your ass again. Good help you are. Oh, it's going into slow-mo mode. Great. Great, great, great. They're not, like, worried about him shouting that shit out, knowing that there's somebody else still wandering around here?
Not too bad, Sugar. Without you, I'd be smoked ham by now.
What? What the fuck was that all about? Well, I guess that's the PA-1 that he had.
Okay, DJ.
So... is there there's no save thing around here? So they just went in there. I'm guessing I can't get in there. Can I move this way? I'm guessing that if I can reach that viewport, I'll be able to take a picture that I need, right? That's just a hunch, though. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Look at me, James, bonding it up here. Oh, another one of these things. Good, I need him. And I fucking need this thing. Thank God. 4 jade. What? Oh, here we go.
Jade, you inherited generosity and courage from your parents.
Thank you.
You know, I think about them a lot. We were very close friends. 20 years ago, we were forced to separate because we were all having some major problems with the authorities. Your parents put you under my care to save your life.
Has he ever had a girlfriend? If so, how the fuck do they kiss?
we came to Hillis. Back then, it was a peaceful planet. I had hoped to raise you there safely. But the conflict spread. Now, you must know something. If I was able to get here, it was thanks to the Beluga, the spaceship
Beluga, the
that
whale?
I designed and built Ooh. With your father. It still exists, but I haven't exactly finished getting it back in top shape. You'll find the checkup report on my desk. The Beluga is at our place. You have to enter a code into each one of the consoles to open the secret hiding place.
Amazing.
I can't say any more on this M-disc about it, but I hope this information will be useful to you if, one day, you have to use the Beluga. No matter what happens, good luck, Jade.
I guess he had a premonition. Previous exit or exit? I guess exit. Do we have any more of these? No, just that was okay. Game save. Let's see, 54, right? So, I'm guessing we gotta go into that, there's a grate right here, right? He could have at least left me his goddamn wrench. Shipping room.
It's Tyrus.
Oh. Huh.
Miss Tyrus.
Hey, you.
There are guards all over the sector. Whatever you do, don't get caught. We'll meet
yes,
a little further along.
You got it, buddy. Fucking rats, dude. Oh, nothing that way. Gotta look. Oh, what's this?
Shawnee, Double H has informed us about Paige. He has seen him in the hands of the Alpha Sections. Hang in there, Jade. Wrap up your report. That's the only way of saving Paige.
Why do they call me both Shawnee and Jade? What's the point of the secret name if nobody's fucking secret about it? This way. I hate these fucking rats, dude. So what does this guy do? Nothing? It's like wonky AF. So what are these? Oh. Hidey holes? With glow-in-the-dark, shit. Okay. So, if I do remember properly, you can, smack these guys pretty hard with the little disc thing.
distress.
And now they're just both like, can't do anything, kinda, can't do it. I don't know how long that lasts, but it's a good way to get around them, huh?
Calling all patrols. Intruders have penetrated into the factory. Be on the lookout. Loading operations will continue as scheduled. Pick up the pace. Immediate departure for this one.
Damn it. Shit. Run, 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 you stupid.
Demand zone cleared. Authorization.
Accorded.
Oh shit. Okay, so now we know what these things are for. Oh, God damn it. Get down, dummy. Shit. Get him before
he... coming from over there.
God damn it. Are you kidding me? There we go. Can I just beat him up now? I guess that's a yes. It's weird how they can just kind of float away. Looks like we got hidey holes. It's a clear threat. Let's make sure there's nothing important down there. Let's check a map real quick. Okay. Any monsters? So we missed a monster back there, apparently. Right? I'm guessing that's what that meant. Where the fark even was that? Ah, shit. Should we go back? That's the question. Oh shit, oh shit. Ah. I mean, these guys aren't back. So, let's check that map again. It's on the other side of this room. Nothing's over here, buddy. What are you talking about?
Nothing.
So they do repop. Is it these guys? That would be weird. I thought I got these guys already. Oh no, it's... shit, it's through this thing. Wrong way. So I mean, not these, I'm guessing. Oh yeah, this doesn't even appear on that level map. That's where what's-his-name is. How the hell did we fucking miss this? Is it something we haven't... Oh, it's something we haven't gotten to yet. God damn it, and I probably shouldn't have went all the way back, huh? Well, I guess if I'm back, can I save my game over here? Let's do that real quick. What the hell are you doing, lady? And actually, this would be probably a good time to end this here. I'm probably not going to be able to get to another save point within... Jane, oh, I didn't want to see this. Generosity. Go away. Yeah, this would be a good time to end it before... game save. I'm not going to be able to find another save point within 15 Jane, minutes for my next block. You inherited generosity. Go the fuck away. I did not... Did I even click on that? I could swear I didn't even click on that. What am I just stupid? I'm just stupid. Boy. Okay. Now, if I can not stupid my way through this... 15 minute one.
Hey! Someone! The escalator stopped. I'm stuck. Somebody?
Okay, and I guess on that note, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Thanks everybody for joining us, and remember, this is Thorn with the Game Design Lexicon. If you like what we do here, give us a follow down below, or subscribe over on YouTube where we air this content after the fact. Thank you for joining us, and have a wonderful, wonderful day.